Mrs. Laura, now that you are expecting a baby, the bombs and the evil of the world scare you more?
People get used to everything.
I don't like anything about that man. Nothing. We are not going to rent the house.
Victor, his wife is pregnant too.
Nobody can know that we've been in this house.
The pious thing would be to abort.